very happy 65th birthday to my darling wife Alice. I hope the party was a lovely surprise and this video brings back a lot of memories for you. I love you now and always, your ever loving husband, Les.
Thank you.
Sorry, ladies and gents, can I just have your attention just for a few minutes, please? Well, first of all, I'd like to obviously thank you all for coming, because if you wasn't here, we wouldn't have this party. Come here, Alice, by the way, please. I'm sure Alice would like to say a few words, but just before she does, I'd like to say a few of me first. First, I would, yeah. I'd like to thank a few people personally. Obviously, Brenda and Bill, who's travelled down from the New Forest to be here tonight. Terry and Kathy, who's come all the way from Aldershot. Mike and Jill, who've come from Caldecott. Got it right, over there. Sorry? The what country?
God's country.
No.
Scotland. Yeah.
Stop you listening to him then.
Yeah, alright, okay. Julie and Alan, who've come all the way from Manchester.
Yay! Yeah!
Rainer and Manda, who've come all the way from South Africa. No, seriously, they live next door to us now, but they come from South Africa, anyway. Everybody else, I think, is local, aren't they? Alright, except for these two guys here. If I can just introduce them to you, these are going to give you your entertainment tonight, which is Andrew and Glenn. Okay, now we met these guys in Turkey, and we've had some fabulous nights with these guys, I can assure you. And then, due to circumstances beyond their control, they had to go to Northern Cyprus and performed there for quite a while, didn't you, actually, Andrew?
Yeah, yeah.
And then, 2 years, was it? As long as that, blinking heck. That's soon gone. And then, again, due to jealousy, whatever you want to call it, they've ended up now and living in Kettering. And when I asked Andrew, I said to Andrew, I said, it's Alice's 65th birthday, and I'm trying to lay on a surprise for her. Would you mind doing a gig for us? And he says, well, I wouldn't miss it for the world. So I was chuffed about that. And of course, Alice was gobsmacked.
Yay!
So it leaves me further ado, I think, then just to pass you over to Alice, because I'm sure Alice would like love to say a few words to you.
Just like sex. Hello. I'd just like to say a very big thank you for everybody that has attended, from far and near. It was a total surprise. I knew I was seeing Jackie and Jen tonight to go up to the Fleur-de-Lis for a meal, but that's as much as I knew, nothing else. So thank you very much.
You better cancel the table.
Yeah. Thank you very much for making my 65th. It'll be a wonderful evening. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Yay! Right, just two other people I'd just like to thank. Sorry, I missed them out. And that's because I don't think this would have taken place with all the stuff that's gone up here. And that's without Dave Matthews, who's been an absolute gem. If you'd like to give Dave a round of applause. And also Jackie, she's done a lot of arranging as well, because it's been, as you can imagine, trying to keep this a secret has been very, very hard. Okay, and I think, Dave, is the food ready to be served now? So if the food is ready to be served, so if you'd like to go and grab some nosh, we'll get that out of the way, and then we can do some dancing and whatever you want to do.
Have you got your
tinker turner? No, I haven't got my tinker turner, no. That's... I didn't want to scare Andrew again. Thanks again, folks. Anyway, thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And welcome to Pucklechurch. Is that the way you pronounce it? Pucklechurch Community Centre, Social Club. And to Alice's 65th, surprise 65th birthday party. Yeah, Monday is our birthday, officially. My name's Andrew, this is Glenn. And as Les said, we jumped at the chance to come and help surprise Alice this evening with this surprise party. And we've had many, many a good night in Turkey, including my birthday party 2 years ago, almost 3 years ago now, 3 years come March, when one Saturday night in a local bar called the Shamrock Bar, Les brought a little dongle with him. No personal comments, please, but he brought his little dongle with him. And, whoa, a cat out there. On it was a little number from Tina Turner called Simply the Best, and he asked Glenn to play it. And they sat me in the middle of the room. We're not going to do this to you, Alice, tonight, I promise you. And as Simply the Best was playing, Les came out dressed as Tina Turner and proceeded to scare the living daylights out of me. But we used to have a fabulous night every Saturday night in the Shamrock. So it's great to see Les and Alice again, because we haven't seen you for a while. And it was an absolute pleasure to be asked to come and entertain you this evening. So what we're going to do is we are going to do about an hour of... we're going to start gently. Easier type listening, building it up with 60s stuff. So anybody who likes the 60s, you're in for a treat for the first hour or so. And then we'll take a break. Give your ears a rest. Why are we cutting out? And we'll do more dance stuff in the second half of the evening. We've also got some Ollie Murs and some Amy Winehouse for the younger ones. Like a bit Ollie Murs, lads and girls? Yeah, we like a bit Ollie Murs. We'll do a bit Ollie Murs later on then. And for those from God's country, we've got a bit of Bay City Rollers. But I'm going to... when Alice came in wearing her sparkly dress, it reminded me of the fabulous Shirley Bassey, who was on a television programme the other night, actually. And she sang a Christmas song for the first time, but I'm not going to sing a Christmas song. I'm going to sing a fabulous song to get my vocal cords loosened up. This is from Shirley Bassey, and it's called Diamonds Are Forever. Diamonds are forever. They are all I need to please me. They can stimulate and tease me. They won't leave in the night. I don't fear that they might desert me. Diamonds are forever. Hold on up and then caress it. Stroke it and undress it. I can see every part. Nothing hides in the heart to hurt me. I don't need love. For what good would love do me? Diamonds never lied to me. For when
since we're together. Let's have a ball, let's do it all and sing. Think we've got it made. us. There ain't a blessed thing to stop us. Let's live it up, fill up our cup and dance. Think we've got it made. Think we've got it made. Think we've got it made.
Glenn will be back to do some solo songs later. When we drove down today, it was raining. It reminded me of this song. This is from a group called The Cascades, from the 1960s, and it's called Rhythm of the Rain. Rhythm is a dancer. Listen to the falling of the falling rain, telling me just what a fool I've been. I wish that it would go and let me cry in vain, and let me be alone again. The only girl I care about has gone away, looking for a brand new start. She knew that when she left that day, along with her she took my heart. Rain, please tell me now, does that seem fair for her to steal my heart away when she don't care? I can't love another when my heart's somewhere far away. The only girl I care about has gone away, looking for a brand new start. She knew that when she left that day, along with her she took my heart. Sun to set our heart aglow. Rain in our heart and let the love we knew start to grow. Listen to the rhythm of the falling rain, telling me just what a fool I've been. I wish that it would go and let me cry again, and let me be alone again.
He only lets me up now again. When we were in Turkey and Cyprus, everybody knew me for singing a certain artist. And this is a great song by Boy George. It was originally done by a guy called David Gates of Bread.
And this is called Everything I Own.
Some fabulous Roxy's bands, including Jerry and the Pacemakers. And this band that was headed up by a guy called Peter Noon, this is from a group called Herman's Hermits, and it's I'm Into Something Good. Woke up this morning feeling fine. There's something special on my mind. Last night I met a new girl in the neighborhood. Oh yeah. Something tells me I'm into something good. She's the kind of girl who's not too shy, and I can tell I'm her kind of guy. She danced close to me like I knew she would. Something tells me I'm into something good. We only danced for a minute or two, and then she stuck close to me the whole night through. Can I be falling in love? She's the only girl that I'm dreaming of. I walk her home and she held my hand. I knew it could be just a one-night stand. So I asked to see her next week, and she told me I could. Something tells me I'm into something new. Woo! Oh! Well done, guys. Is the beer kicking in now? So I asked to see her next week, and she told me I could. Something tells me I'm into something new. Something tells me I'm into something new. Something new. Applause for our dancers, please. We're now going to do a couple of sing-along songs now for you. And please join in, because I'm sure you'll know them. The first one's from a fabulous group called The Monkees. It's probably the best sing-along song from the 60s, called Daydream Believer. You can swing your arms in the air to this one. I could hide beneath the wings of the bluebird as she sings. 6 o'clock alarm would never ring, but it rings and I rise, wipe the sleep out of my eyes. Shaving razor's cold and it stings. Come on, let's hear ya. Thank you. time. Let's raise the roof. Promises. Guys, is the beer kicking in now?
Thank you. baby, don't you know I love you so?
Can't you feel it when we touch?
I will never ever let you go.
I love you so much. You can dance, go and carry on till the night is gone and it's time to go. If he asks, if you're all alone, can he take you home? You must tell him no. And don't forget, he's taking you home, and who thought you're gonna be? So darling, say the last dance for me.
It for the world, Alex.
Love you to bits, babe.
Yeah.
Have a good
Love you to bits,
babe. What a pleasure it was for us to be asked to come and do your 65th birthday party. And it was a bit difficult to keep it secret from you. But hope you have a great night. Hope you have a great day on Monday. And a very, very happy 65th birthday. We love you. And it's great to see you again.
Yeah, love you lots, Alice. It's so special to be down here with all your friends and family, and it just makes our night to see you again. So love always, darling. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Get dancing.